So we're here at the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles, one of the best gyms in LA. You watched a fight. What did you think? Pacquiao Marquez.
Marquez by 2 rounds. Absolutely. He was counter-punching. He made Manny look bad, I thought.
But some people say it was a draw, like myself. Some people say Manny won.
Mm-hmm.
How could someone say that based on your trainer? You've seen it. Can you see where someone would say that Manny won?
No, I can't. I could see it being a draw, and I wouldn't complain, but there's no way that Manny won that fight. Not legitimately, no. And I like Manny. I mean, he's a great fighter. Nobody can dispute that. But this is Marquez's fight, definitely. Now, that being said, Marquez should have worked harder in the last 2 rounds.
I agree. That's why I gave him a draw. Because if he would have went all balls to the wall in the 12th round, but he wanted to play safe. And he felt that he won at that point, which, like you said, if he was already up by 2 rounds, why risk it?
Yeah, exactly. So there's criticism of Marquez as well, and his corner, moreover. But I think it's a travesty that Manny got the decision.
Does this change anything? If Manny would have lost, mm-hmm. would it take away anything from him?
I don't think so at all. I mean, Manny's a great fighter. I can sit here in Justin's gym and say Manny's a great fighter. Like, anybody that knows anything about boxing couldn't dispute that.
You're right.
He's a brilliant
fighter.
And
I would still want to see him fight Mayweather, win, lose, or draw, because that's the fight to see. Everybody can have a bad day at the office.
Absolutely. But I do think he needs to work on whatever his shortcomings were, because everything that Marquez did, Mayweather can do... equally. So Manny's going to have his hands full.
Do you think this will change the outcome of Pacquiao against Pacquiao Mayweather based on what you saw in this one?
I don't know. If it gets in Manny's head, I don't know Manny personally, so I don't know what his psyche is like. If it gets in his head, it could, certainly. I mean, still, he's got the capabilities. He's got, a good training group and whatnot. But we'll see. It'll be interesting.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more from the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles for ESPNReporting.com. I'm Alex Ekback reporting.